I'm in love, Mark, with amazing Elena. I don't want to tempt fate, but I think everything's going to be totally great forever.
I'm pleased for you.
You don't understand, Mark. I've realised that everything is just a substitute for being in love. Reading, running in the Olympics, getting a job, being a doctor. And I don't need those substitutes anymore. Elena is my one true soulmate.
It's remarkable, isn't it, that out of the 3 billion adult women in the world, your one true soulmate happens conveniently to live in the same block of flats as you, rather than, say, in a village in Mozambique.
Who knows how these things happen? There are powers at work beyond our understanding.
No, there aren't.
What was it Shakespeare said?
He said a lot of things, Jeremy.
He basically said something about how there are more things there than there are actual things that you can see with your eyes. That's not the exact quote.
Isn't it?
Anyway, I'm going to tell Elena that I love her over dinner tonight.